Hi, welcome. In this video, we will talk about targets in Probly. We will see how targets define the scope and behavior of scans performed by Probly. Basically, a target in Probly defines the scope of the scan by specifying the URL of the domain to scan. This means that Probly will only scan the pages prefixed with the target's base URL. For example, imagine that the URL of the domain to scan is example.com. The scanner will only scan pages under that domain and will not scan pages under any other domain. In other words, the scanner will only scan URLs prefixed by the target's base path. Besides the scope, the target also defines the behavior of the scans and other Probly features as well. For example, the authentication settings for the scanner to be able to log into the target application. The scanner settings to adjust the scanner performance regarding the characteristics of the target application. Or, the integration with third-party systems, like Jira, to synchronize findings obtained from scans. And these are just some examples. There are many more configurations you can do in targets. Now, when you create targets in Probly, they will allow you to scan the following: web applications that are accessed using a web browser, and standalone APIs without a supporting web application. Let's see these two in more detail. Firstly, when a target is set for scanning a web application, Probly can scan two types of web applications. Single-page applications, which rewrite the current web page for faster and native-like transitions. They are pretty much built in JavaScript and can invoke the server-side application via an API. If the API is on a different hostname, Probly can also scan the API itself, if configured as an extra host in the target. Let's see an example. The target URL for the single-page application could be in one hostname, such as example.com. And the API could be in a different hostname, such as api.example.com, which could be configured as an extra host in the target. Besides the modern single-page applications, Probly can also scan traditional multi-page web applications. When targets are set for scanning APIs, Probly will resort to an open API schema configured in the target to know which endpoints to scan. Or, alternatively, a Postman collection configured in the target with the sequence of endpoints to scan. And that's it. Let's recap what we talked about in this video. We started by introducing targets and how they define the scope of the scans, scan behaviors, and other Probly features as well. Then, we detailed what Probly targets allow you to scan, namely, web applications, which include single-page applications and traditional web applications, and standalone APIs through open API schemas or Postman collections. Thank you for watching this video.